Hey, it's me. Your headset working okay? I ain't gotta tell you this, but you need both hands for this kind of work, you know? Not many big-time real estate investors come through with the money for lease and handle this kind of action, too. Shit, you the perfect partner, believe that. I mean, I never thought my dumb ass would be doing business from a fucking skyrise. Okay, shit, enough of the thank yous. So what we doing again? Oh, yeah. Man, nothing to make a player feel like he's got back in the game more than fucking with the FIB. Alright, so I got you all the right tools, homie. Everything you need to get inside. Just get that chopper over to headquarters and Imani will tell us how we can track down Dre's phone. It don't get more A-list than Dre, homie, so stay sharp, alright? Hey, Imani, what's the plan again?
door of the communications room. It'll be a security door.
Shit, if I got this right, it's in the corner over on the east side.
Shit! They updated the security protocol. I can't hack the door until the fire drill's over.
Alright, look, don't worry. That's what I packed the bombs for. Look, blast that shit. Sometimes you gotta do it old school.
Yeah, the thing about old school is it's kinda loud. We'll deal with it. Get to a terminal and plug in the thumb drive.
Thank you.
All right, nice.
Everything okay? Stay safe, boss.
Hey, boss. Hey, other boss. I'm done with the analysis on that data we pulled from the FIB.
So what we looking at?
I'm seeing three data signatures in three different places, all matching up with Dre's phone.
Damn, so three people got copies of this thing, right?
Yep. And they all went dark a while ago. I have a last known location, but that's all.
Shit. Hey, man, we gotta find them all.
Yeah. I got the deets on your computer back at the office. I'll go through it when you're back.
Anything I can do for you, boss?
I'll be here.